his introduction in this is Norwegian, so you can learn how to count to four in Norwegian as well if you listen close.